the last time that we got this close to a debt ceiling default, President Obama deputized his vice president to lead the negotiations. Why doesn't President Biden trust Vice President Harris to lead these negotiations?
Well, I disagree with the premise of your question. The president does The president entrusts the vice president.
Right.